Friends, let us solve this magic square puzzle. Okay, what is a magic square? This is an 8x8 magic square. It contains 8 rows, 8 and 8 columns and 2 diagonals. Okay, it contains 8 into 8 is equal to 64. It contains numbers from 1 to 64 and each number is used just exactly once. The place value of this cell is 64. The sum of these two numbers is 63. The place value of this number is, this cell is 9. The sum of these three cells is 84. Like that. If 9 occurs here, it won't occur anywhere else. If 55 occurs here, it won't occur anywhere else. Any number from 1 to 64 will be used only once. So that is the main principle behind it. And these 8 rows gives you total of 260 each. And it has got 8 columns and each column gives you total of 260. Contains two diagonals and these two diagonals gives you 260 each. And my magic squares are different in the sense these four are one subsquare, this is another subsquare, this is another subsquare and this is another subsquare. These four numbers are to give you 130. These four numbers are to give you 130. These four numbers gives you 130 and these four numbers gives you 130. Four numbers in the same color gives you 130. These four numbers in the same color gives you 130. These four numbers in the same color gives you 130. And these four numbers in the same color gives you 130. The center 2x2 also gives you 130. This subsquare is like that. This subsquare is like that. This subsquare is like that. And this subsquare is like that. Okay. Now, having understood the concepts of magic square and puzzles, we will see how to solve it. To know more about the rules, kindly refer to the video given above. Okay. And these two numbers are 63. In our magic square puzzle, you can start anywhere, go anywhere and come anywhere. You can start here also. So these three numbers gives you 116. These four numbers should give you 130. So what is this? This is 130 minus 116, 14. Okay. And what is this? These three numbers gives you 83. This number is 14. That means what? These two numbers are 83 minus 14, that's equal to 69. And this number is 27. 69 plus 7 is equal to 76. 76 plus 20, 96. So these three numbers gives you 96 and these four numbers gives you 130. 130 minus 96, 34. Okay. And this is 27 and these four numbers gives you 132. So what is these three numbers? This is 132 minus 27, 105. So these three numbers 105 and this number is 130 minus 105, 25. Okay, and this is 25. What is this? So these two numbers are 55. One is 25, another one is 30. Okay. And what else? Can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers are 104. And these four numbers gives you 130. This is 130 minus 104, 26. Okay. And what is this? This is 26. And these three numbers are 94. So these two numbers are 94 minus 26. That's equal to, say, adding 10s. 36, 46, 56, 66, 76, 86, 96. 70 minus 2, 68. So these two numbers added to 68. This is 9. 68 plus 9 is equal to 77. This is here you put 130 minus 77, 53. Okay. And what is this? These three numbers are 118. And these four numbers are 130. This is 12. Okay. And what is this? 53 plus 12, 65, 65 plus 9, 74, here you put 56, answer is right, color will change. So what is this? So here it is 9, 9 plus 12, 21, 21 plus 55 is equal to 56, 76. So these three numbers are 76, this is 130 minus 76, 54. Okay, answer is right, color will change. So can you find out the diagonals here? Okay. This is 9, this is 56, 9 plus 56, 65, 65 plus 14 is equal to 69, 79, this is 130 minus 79, 51, answer is right, color will change. Okay, so these two numbers are say 66, this is 51. What is this? This is 66 minus 51, 15. Okay, and what is this? 51 plus 14, 65. 65 plus 15, 70, 80. Here you put 50 so that you get 130. And what is this? So this number is 55. 55 plus 50, 105. 105 plus 14 is equal to 119. So this is 130 minus 119, 11. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? These three numbers add to give you 120. Here you put 10. So that here what is this? This is 56 plus 51, 107. 107 plus 10, 117. This is 130 minus 117, 13. And what is this? So these three numbers, 12 plus 56 is equal to 68. 68 plus 13, 71, 81. This is 130 minus 81, 49. Answer is right, color will change. These three numbers gives you 78. So fourth number is 130 minus 78, 52. And what is this? These three numbers gives you 114. And what is this? 130 minus 114, 16. Okay, so what is it? Can you find out this one? Yes. So these three numbers are 83 and this is 14. So these two numbers are 83 minus 14 is equal to 69. 69, this number is 26. 69 plus 6 is equal to 75. 75 plus 20, 95. This is 130 minus 95, 35. Okay, and what else you can find it? Okay, so in this puzzles you can start anywhere, go anywhere, come anywhere. Okay, so can you find out this one? Yes, you can find out this one. So what is this? These three numbers are 111. These four numbers are 130. This is 130 minus 111, 19. And what is this? So these three numbers are 129 and this is 19. So these four numbers are 129, this is 19. So these three numbers are 110. These four numbers should be 130. So this is 20. Okay, if this is 20, what is this? This is 47. And anything else you can find out? Yes, you can find out this one. These three numbers are 124 and this should be 6 to get 130. And can you find out this one? Yes. So these we can find out this one. Okay, so these two three numbers are 65. This is 6 and these two are what? 65 minus 6, 59. This is 113. These three numbers are 113. So 59 plus 113 is equal to 60 plus 112, that's equal to say 172. So 172, this is 172 minus 130, 42. Okay, and what else can you find out this one? Yes, this is 42 and this is 47. So 42 plus 47 is equal to 89. So these two numbers should be 130 minus 89, 41. And these three numbers are 59. So what is this? 59 minus 49, you put 10 as the answer here. So you know that is wrong. So we have to see what went wrong. Just put check here. Everything so far, whatever we have found out, everything seems to be in order only. So nothing we have done some mistake here only. 42 plus 47, 89. So these two should be 41. And this is, yes, 59 minus 41 18. Here you put 18. Okay. And what else you can find out? So, and can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers are 63. One is 4. Another one is 59. And what is this one? These four numbers should give you 130. These two numbers 63 and this is 6, 69. So here you put 130 minus 69, 61. Okay. And what else you can find out? Suppose you get stuck up somewhere, okay, you can always use this hint button. This hint button you press once, it tells what you can find out. Yes, again you press once, it tells you the formula. So this is the formula it is using, okay. And once more you press the hint button, it gives you the answer. So once you got the answer, what is this? These okay, you got the answer. So what is this? This is 4, this is 6, 10. 10 plus 63, 73. Here you put 57. So that you get 260 as the answer. So if this is 63 and these two numbers are 62. 63 plus 62, 125. Here you put 5 to get 130. And these three numbers are 129. This is 5. So these two numbers are 124. 120. No. See, these three numbers are 62, and this is 53. And so these two numbers are 62 minus 53, that's equal to 9. 63 plus these two numbers are okay. So this answer is wrong. Okay, 63 plus 9 is equal to 72. Here you put 130 minus 72, 58. And these three numbers are 129. This is 58. So what do you get? 100 is the breaking point. 100 minus 58 is equal to 42. 42 plus 29 is equal to 41 plus 30, 71. These two numbers are 71. This is 18. So 71 plus 18, 79, 89. Here you put 41 so that you get total 130. So what is this? Here these four numbers should give you 130. These two numbers are 67. This is 41. 108. Here you put 22. Answer is right, color will change. So what is this? So this is 47 plus 41 is equal to 88. 88 plus 18 is equal to 96. 106. Here you put 130 minus 106, 24. Okay, answer is right, color will change. So this is 47. This is 42. 89. 89 plus 24 is equal to 89 plus 4, 93. 103, 113. So here you put 17. Answer is right, color will change. Okay. And so what is this? Can you find out? Yes, we can find out. So these three numbers are 129. This is 19. So these four numbers are 129. This is 19. So these three numbers are 129 minus 19 is equal to 110, and these two numbers are 24 plus 17. So 24 plus 17 is equal to 41. 41 plus 110 is equal to 151. So these five numbers are 151, and we know these four numbers should give you 130. This is 151 minus 130. 21. And what is this? Okay, so these two numbers are 40. This is 42. 82. So this is 130 minus 82, 48. Okay, so what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. This is 42 plus 48 is equal to 50, 90, 90 plus 17, 107, 23 you have put. Okay, and what is this? 22 plus 17 is equal to 39, 39 plus 48 is equal to 40, 47, 87. You put it as 43. Okay, answer is right, correct, change. So, what is this? This is 20. 20 plus 43 is equal to 64, 63. 63 plus 21, 64, 84. Put here 46. Okay, and what is this? This is 45. And what is this? Okay, 48 plus 40, 46. 46 plus 17 is equal to 53, 63. 63 plus 23 is equal to 66, 86. Here you put 44 to get 130. Answer is right, color will change. So you have finished two subsquares. What is the diagonal here? Okay, this is 4, this is 61, 65. 65 plus 58 is equal to 63 plus 60, 123. Here you put 7 to get 130. Okay, so now what is this? These three add together to give you 65. Okay, this is 6. 6 plus 57 is equal to 63. Here you put 2 to get 65 there. And what is this? Here you put 64 to get 260 here. Okay, and here you put 8 to get 260 there. And here you put 1 to get 260 here. So, and what is this? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 61 plus 7, 68. 68 plus 2, 70. Put here 130 minus 70, 60. And what is this? Here you put 62. And what is this? Here you put 5. And what is this? Here you put 3. Okay. Now we have completed 3 subsquares. So last subsquare is to be done. Here, unless you get some clue, it won't be able to, you can do it here. These three numbers gives you 95. This is 34. So these two numbers are 95 minus 34 is equal to 61. 61 plus these two numbers 61, this is 30, 91. These three numbers 91. So here these four numbers are 130. 130 minus 91, 39. And what is this? Here put 36 to get 260. Okay, and now anything else that you can find out? So we may have to use hint, but once again, hint says you can solve this. How do you solve this? Press the hint once again. Yeah. Okay. And press the hint once again. You get the answer. Okay. So this is the thing. And from here, it's not stopping you. Okay. So 26 plus 31 is equal to 57. 57 plus 36, 63, 93. 93, 130 minus 97, 93, 37. Okay. And what is this? Here you put 32. Okay. And what is this? Here you put 38. And what is this? This is 27. And okay, you can do it. Diagonals, no? You can 33 here to get the diagonals to be 260. And here you put 28 to get 260 here. And here you put 40 to get 260. And here you put 29 to get 260. So now we have finished one magic square puzzle. Likewise, solving this magic square puzzle is a very simple exercise. Hardly in about 7 minutes you can solve this puzzle. Once to solve one magic square puzzle, you need to do hundreds of calculations of addition and subtraction. In that process, what happens is that your mental faculty or arithmetic calculation ability goes up. And those students who solve these magic square puzzles come out from the fear of mathematics and start loving mathematics. Wish you a happy journey in the mathematics. Thank you. Good day. Bye. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Like, share and comment on my video and kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Goodbye.